Give me a new mind means give me a new perspective. Give me a new perspective. Give me a new way of looking at my situation. Give me a new way of looking at my circumstances. Get my mind ready for this year, because when I get this year, there's going to be blessings, there's going to be miracles, there's going to be opportunities. Oh yes, it's going to be some struggles, it's going to be some challenges, it's going to be some tests, but even the struggles are an opportunity for me to show off the victory if my mind can handle the change. Mindset to be blessed. You have to decide to be blessed. You have to decide. You know what? This is a day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. I will rejoice. Let the past go and step over into the future. Everything that's inflexible and everything that's not ready and everything that's backwards and everything that's negative and everything that's condescending and everything that's carnal and everything that's holding me back, I refuse to take it over into another year and waste another new year with an old mind. The devil is a lie. I will rejoice. Say, you don't have to get out of trouble. Tell them you don't have to get out of trouble before midnight. You just have to get your mind out of trouble. If you can get your mind out, you can get your money out. You can get your family out. You can get your job out. You can get your career out. You can get your health out. You can get your prosperity out. If you can get your mind out, no devil in hell, no weapon formed against you, no enemy that hates you, no witch that hexes you can stop you from being free. If you can get your mind out, grab yourself by